subscribe to our YouTube channel and hit the bell icon to never miss another update from Raga Labs. Thank you.
a Ragamalika Pallavi, which has two different nades of the two different, like...
Ragas?
Section. Yeah. No, like a Ragamalika Pallavi. Oh, we should do like a four Ragam Pallavi.
I would do Pancha Pallavi, which has like five main ragas.
Okay.
And then maybe not have a nade change because it would, you know, kind of mess up the sound.
I would actually like to try like a Hindustani type of style piece. Yeah. Behag is good too because there's a lot of Hindustani composition.
So this is kind of different, but I don't know the name for this, but I want like, there's like five people or something, and like one person does swarms for one thalam, and then two thalams, three thalams, four thalams, five thalams, and you keep alternating, and like, and then you do it for like different ragams. So it's not like a cohesive thing that's been done before, but it would be a nice, interesting breakdown.
I would like to do a Pallavi like Kaushik and Ranjani said, but in like a series of ragams that are related to each other, like Ranjani Mala, or like all Geeta the Priya Ragam. And so like Ranjani, Sri Ranjani, Jana Ranjani, something like that. So I would want to do something related to that.
Yeah, I would also want to do a Pallavi because it not only challenges the vocalist and the Veena artist, it also challenges me because... I'm sure I forgot what I was going to say. Because I can do... What?
Different
nadis. I can play different nadis and trikalam and everything.
So Samanguri is going to a restaurant. He can only sing. And he cannot talk. So then... Right after he's done with his meal, what song will he sing?
Show the bill.
Come on.
I did not get this. That's
hilarious. Ranjini?
Okay, what was the question again?
How was this experience?
So basically, this is an electronic Veena, so the right and left side kind of looks symmetrical, unlike a wooden Veena. And first of all, it's a lot heavier. And how I got this Veena was I went to Music Academy to listen to TNS, and I had just gone outside to eat, and then we saw a radio booth. And in the radio booth, they had this Veena, and I was just like, whoa, what is that? And then they were like, hey, it's a Veena. Do you know how to play the Veena? And I was like, yeah. And so then I started to play, and I didn't even know how the time went by, and I had been playing like for an hour, and people were crowded around me, and they were listening to it. So I was so inspired by like the beautiful sound it gave, and so the next day I went to the shop, and I immediately bought it.
Since we all have mics, and it's going to sound more different, and this is going to be in the internet for, like, ever.
Wait, so, I was going to say that.
Yeah,
Karunai.